With the Flying Kangaroo, which has marked another milestone, its first non-stop flight to Texas, touching down this morning. It wasn't your typical taxi to the terminal, though, for QF7, greeted with water cannon and completing the world's longest 747 flight, 15 hours from Sydney.
I'm really looking forward to our country in the Midwest being able to have access non-stop to Australia for the first time in history.
There'll be four flights a week, replacing the Flying Kangaroo's San Francisco route.